In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Ctrl D not working in Excel problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution is to repair Microsoft Office. Repair can solve this kind of problems. To do this, go to Search and open Control Panel. Then click on Install a program. After that, we find Microsoft Office among our apps and right-click on it. Then click Change. Select Repair and click Continue. This process may take some time. We have repaired Microsoft Office. Click Close and close this tab. Here, we need to restart our computer. After restarting your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to turn off the Ctrl D shortcut in Webex. This shortcut in Webex conflicts with the shortcut in Excel and causes problems. To turn off the shortcut in Webex, open Webex and then click Settings from the bottom left. After doing this, click on Keyboard Shortcuts. As you can see here, there is a decline call shortcut. We need to untick it to avoid problems in Excel. We click on Save to save the changes we have made. Now, we will not have problems using the Ctrl D shortcut in Excel. I hope this solution worked for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.